Hey, this is Deepak here from optinchat.com, and in this video I am going to show you how to integrate OptinChat with Zapier. And using Zapier you can integrate with any email marketing tool, or you can even trigger emails using Zapier. Here I am inside my OptinChat login, and here you can see that I have already integrated it with Google Sheets. So if you have not watched the tutorial on how to integrate it with Google Sheets, first watch the tutorial and set up your Google Sheet integration. You can integrate with Zapier directly using webhooks or using Google Sheets. This is the Google Sheet that we had created in the previous tutorial, and whenever someone opts using OptinChat on your website, their email and name is populated here. So what I would recommend you do is that go ahead and create a new row here. So what you have to do is just click on insert one above and write email and name here, because Zapier would want the column headers so that it understands which column is email and which column is name. Go to zapier.com and sign up for a free trial. You can sign up for a 14-day free trial without credit card. What Zapier helps us do is that it will help us integrate with more than 500 different apps, and almost all email marketing tools are available inside Zapier. So here go ahead and click on make a Zap. So all Zaps inside Zapier have a trigger point and an action point. So first here we have to select trigger as Google Sheets, and we have to select new spreadsheet row as the trigger. You have to go ahead and connect your Gmail account or Google Drive account with Zapier. Click on save and continue. Select the spreadsheet that you want to fetch data from and select the worksheet. Worksheet will be by default sheet 1, and click on continue. So now Zapier will look for a row in the Google Sheet that we have mentioned. So it has checked for the row, and it will basically fetch the last row details from it. So here you can see email is optinchat@gmail.com and name is optin2. So that's what we have here as the last row. Now click on continue, and now you can go ahead and integrate it with any email marketing tool. Aweber, GetResponse, MailerLite, we have MailChimp, and we have almost any tool that you want, like Salesforce CRM and things like that. One interesting thing is that you can go ahead and even integrate it using Gmail, and you can trigger emails whenever a new person has opted in. So that's about it on how to integrate OptinChat with Zapier using Google Sheets. If you want to integrate Zapier with OptinChat using webhooks, you can click on make a new Zap, search for webhooks by Zapier, click on catch hook. Copy this webhook URL and add it here and save it. So whenever there is a new opt-in coming into OptinChat, OptinChat will post the data to this webhook URL, and it will be captured by Zapier. And from the trigger, you can go ahead and set up any action you want. You can go ahead and write it on Google Sheets if you want as well. I hope you liked this video tutorial. If you have any questions, please post it on the forum or contact us.